What does your name mean to you? This was a question that had yet to cross my mind, and after desiring to learn more, I found a whole lot of absolutely nothing. It turns out that the name Taylor has no spiritual significance and no eminent historical roots. It wasn't passed down to me from an influential past relative, and my parents didn't pick it in an unusual way. So I wonder, how can such a meaningless little word define such a complex person? Well, it can't. The name Taylor can be associated with a great number of well-known people in our society, each of whom is very different. While Taylor Swift is busy getting teardrops all over her guitar, the late Elizabeth Taylor is gracing the big screen in one of her many famous roles. Taylor Lautner loves to take his shirt off in all of his recent teen flicks, and how could I leave out President Zachary Taylor and, well, I'm not good at history, so we'll leave it at that. I've come to realize that one small word made up of letters and sounds cannot define a person in their entirety. Instead, it is the person themselves who takes the responsibility to define their own name. My name is Taylor, and I define my own version of this name perfectly.
They say Taylor was a good girl, never want to be late, complain, express ideas in her brain. On the night shift, best another day, kids are gonna have to pay her if you wanna park here. Well, mommy's little dancer is quite a little secret, walking on the streets now, never gonna keep.